maintenance agreement, Mr. McLeod.
Yes, sir. Again, as part of the BES project with APM, there were four solar arrays installed. One at the governmental building, one at the jail and sheriff's office, the HR building, and the wastewater treatment plant. This is a no-cost agreement for 1 year as part of that contract with APM. And it, you will find in your packet, everything was included with the PMs.
Any questions? All right, we'll move on then to agenda item